Good morning, everyone. So we'll start by stopping, by putting everything down. Maybe bringing awareness to the heart as we send our awareness to this capacity of the heart, develop these four beautiful qualities. So the words to this chant are in the chat. I will abide, pervading one quarter, with a mind imbued with loving kindness, likewise the second, likewise the third, likewise the fourth, so above and below, around and everywhere, and to all as to myself, abide, pervading the all-encompassing world, with a mind imbued with loving kindness, abundant, exalted, immeasurable, without hostility, and without ill will. I will abide, pervading one quarter, with a mind imbued with compassion, likewise the second, likewise the third, likewise the fourth, so above and below, around and everywhere, and to all as to myself. I will abide, pervading the all-encompassing world, with a mind imbued with compassion, abundant, exalted, immeasurable, without hostility, and without ill will. I will abide, pervading one quarter, with a mind imbued with gladness, likewise the second, likewise the third, likewise the fourth, so above and below, around and everywhere, and to all as to myself. I will abide, pervading the all-encompassing world, with a mind imbued with gladness, abundant, exalted, immeasurable, without hostility, and without ill will. I will abide, pervading one quarter, with a mind imbued with equanimity, likewise the second, likewise the third, likewise the fourth, so above and below, around and everywhere, and to all as to myself. I will abide, pervading the all-encompassing world, with a mind imbued with equanimity, abundant, exalted, immeasurable, without hostility, and without ill will.
Thank you.
So this morning I'm going to guide you through a mudra from the yoga tradition. A mudra is a seal, a way of keeping energy and the awareness here and now, and with this mudra in the body. The name is the Unmani Mudra, and the word Unmani means no mind or no words. And we start by bringing awareness to the very base of the body, down to the pelvis, the pelvic floor, the floor of the ocean. Bringing awareness to the front of the body around the pubic bone and breathe into that space. Bringing full awareness. Now allow their awareness to move up the front of the body to the space at your navel. Breathe into this space. Bring your awareness up the front of the body to the breastbone, the sternum. Breathing into and feeling that space. And as you move up to the top of the breastbone around the base of your throat pit, and then just shifting awareness to the throat center. Breathing into the space at the throat. Feel the breath moving there. Move to the back of your neck. And then awareness lifts up to the back of your head. And this is the space, the location, the point of Unmani. Moving beyond words. Shift awareness now to the center of the skull. Let your awareness descend straight down to the throat center. Dropping down, descending straight down to the navel center. And descending down to the center of the pelvis. And then all the way down to the floor of the pelvis. And as you bring awareness back to the pubic bone, the front of the body. So this is a pathway you can kind of walk. And just do one more round together, moving a little more swiftly. So from the pubic bone, you could inhale and lift your awareness all the way up to the base of the throat. Just pause there. And then awareness moves through the neck, the back of the neck, all the way up to the back of the head. to the center of the skull. And then just gradually descending all the way down. You can walk this path slowly, little breath by breath, or you can explore with the breath, maybe one big inhale all the way up to the back of the head, and then the exhale from the center of the skull all the way down. We'll continue now in silence. So maybe pausing and noticing now the energy of your awareness and where it is, and if it's looping around in the thinking mind, that we have this wave, bringing awareness into the body and letting go of the words. Let's take one last loop through this path. In the front of the body, from the base of the body, just awareness moving up the front of the body. Maybe pause around your throat. Soften the throat. And moving up the back of the neck, the back of the head. Around the center of the skull, just allow space around your brain. And the breath as awareness moves back to the throat. The space at your heart. The space around the navel center. And the floor of the pelvis or the pelvic bowl. Allowing stillness, awareness of the whole body. Appreciating this experience beyond the words.